Alright, cool. So this is the video of a special day. What's up, Prada? Say hi, Prada. Today is a special day today. Today's my mom's birthday. So I want to make it one of the most special ones ever. This one, we're going to make it to where we're doing things we've never done before. Probably wanted to do, maybe thought about doing, maybe not have thought about doing, but taking her on an adventure today. Okay, so a whole lot of first things. I love doing that. That's one of my favorite things to do for a birthday. A bunch of things I've never done. You feel me? So that's what I'm gonna do for my mom today. I just picked up some flowers with some balloons and a card. About to go pick her up. And then we're going to take a drive. Stay tuned.
I don't know what you want, but I give you that. If you can think and you can let yourself get emotionally involved.
Thank you.
And you stay focused on it.
Now
that's a very easy concept.
Huh?
But it's not
what you're saying. Thank you.
But the more you
it's
study,
gonna be
the better you're gonna get at it.
I haven't had a birthday.
But
like
I love this.
One.
You're only limited by good. Weakness of attention
thank
and
you.
Poverty of imagination. You've got to activate your imagination.
Like. Happy birthday, mommy.
Thank you.
How you feeling today?
Happy.
You're gonna do a whole lot of things you've never done before today.
Like
you know
what?
That? You can't know yet. Okay. You're gonna know soon, but you can't yet know yet.
Oh boy, that's a good thing. I like to do things that I've never done before yet.
Right?
Yep.
Right? So we gonna film the whole entire day today.
Oh wow.
You gonna be a star today. You are a star.
It's a good thing I fixed my face.
Right. So we're here. Do you know what we're about to do?
As he said, gun rain.
I'm about to go shoot guns.
When I learned to shoot somebody.
And to let you know, this is my first time doing it too. So, we're going to the gun range. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Birthday target.
Oh.
She gets a birthday target.
Birthday target for the birthday girl.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You gotta shoot the candles.
Okay.
Yeah.
She's like, right here. Put your right thumb over your left hand. Awesome. Make sure you just be careful this slide. Okay. All right, spread your feet out. Keep them aligned. Now bend your knees a little bit. Stick your butt out. Knee forward. There you go. Now lock both elbows up. Lock both elbows up. And the sights are gonna come to your eye level. Okay? So it's left eye. There you go. Now you see these two dots right here? You're gonna look through the center of these two dots. Make sure this dot on the far end is in the center right here, okay? Now, while you're shooting, the top of this side and the top of this side need to be totally aligned and straight, okay? It doesn't matter where you want to shoot. Target the middle or the bottom. Just make sure the center while you're shooting and both sides are even and you'll hit that. Go ahead and take this magazine. You have 5 bullets in here. Go ahead and take this. Now you're gonna put it through the bottom of the pistol right here. Yep. Now, rotate the gun all the way to your left. Nope, rotate it. Now, now with this hand, with your left hand, you're gonna grab it from here. You're gonna pull it back hard all the way and then let it go. Yep, pull it back hard and let it go.
Pull back hard.
All right, easy way to do this. Whenever you load the mag, just press that down.
Press.
Put that down with your thumb.
Oh, okay. That's it.
Yep, now press that down.
I'm a black and white. I'm gonna do black and gray, that's it.
Black and gray.
Yep. Oh, there you go. Alright, go ahead and aim. diamond, okay? So tilt it down. Tilt the gun down. There you go.
Alright, so that's your
ready? Take a step.
Alright, if there was a 15, I would have broken it down step by step. Outside of the gun more. All right,
four more.
Adjust the stances, things like that. Have them fully lean in. You can do a little. So you have to kind of separate if you're doing it.
So bring the gun down a little. There you go.
All right. If they wanted a 15, then a full story.
That means you're still loaded, okay? Don't put it down on the deck. Don't do anything else. Just keep it. All right? Until the gun looks like this.
Oh, okay.
That's how you do it. After that, you're going to press this black paddle down. This part right here, you're going to press that down. The magazine's going to come up, all right? You want to make sure you're going to catch it, okay? Otherwise, it's going to fall right down.
Okay.
Sorry to say, one of your shots landed. Stick your neck out and put your cheek right around there. There you go. Look through the scope. Do you see the red dot?
Yeah.
Do you see it on the target?
Yeah.
All right. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the mag in.
Okay.
Now press this button on the side. Press that button. Yep. Press that in. There you go. All right. Now when you're ready, look at your target. When you're ready to shoot, you're going to flick that safety lever down to put it on fire, okay?
Yes.
And then fire the gun when you're ready. Safe. Now, on this side of the gun is the ejecting mag. Press that button to eject the mag, make sure you catch it, and it's and it'll fall, do the same thing as the piston, it'll fall down. Set it down this side. No, this side. Yep, there you go, set it down this side. Perfect. Which one? You're getting his lower regions right here, come on. You're getting his lower regions.
I went straight for his head, you saw that?
Yes,
you went straight for his head.
Good. Perfect, David.
My mom's out here shooting.
Mom knows how to hit targets.
Mom's out here shooting.
Alright, let me show you how to load the mag. So the inside curve of this magazine is called, is this the banana magazine, okay? This inside curve right
banana
here
clip.
Is the side that the tips of the bullets are going to be on, so it's going to look just like this going inside. Alright, you're going to line it up to the entrance of the magazine just like this, and then one finger just press down. The spring isn't as condensed as the pistols, so you should be able to easily load all 10 of them if you really wanted to, okay? Just keep on going, just line it up to the gap, and then just press down. Just keep on going just like this.
Like batteries.
Yep, pretty much, just like batteries. And then you just line it up just like that until you load it, all right? And same thing, just like the pistol, give it a little tap to make sure it's all the way flush towards the back of the magazine, all right?
I never say
all right. You guys are all set. If you have any other questions or jams up, just let us know, okay?
Cool.
Alright, so I take this mini left hand. Now we're gonna look. Awesome. Now you're gonna press that button on the side. Perfect. Now look at your target. When you see your target through the scope and you're actually ready to shoot, you're gonna click that safety lever down to put it on fire.
Yeah.
Press that before you put the mag.
Huh?
Press that after you put the mag.
Oh.
Here, let me lock it back for you.
No, I can't see nothing yet.
Stick your neck forward and look to your sides, okay?
There you go. Now put the safety down when you're ready.
I don't see any red yet. No red. No red.
All right.
That's just to eject.
Oh, okay. So...
Remember, put the magazine in.
Yeah.
Not my wife.
Remember the safety.
Yeah.
Other race? It's not on 60. Like outdoor race, you can definitely shoot at an outdoor
race. That's what I do. I don't wear the bigger one.
Yeah, you really don't have to. It's just with all this clothing.
Five.
I like this one more.
We should have got all of this then.
So you shotgun for the first time.
Yes, I did.
How'd you feel? It felt good?
Yeah.
Now, do you know what we're going into next?
No.
We're about to see right now when we walk in. Anyways, look, it's this.
Gravity.
We were on the way. So as you saw in the last clip, we had pulled up to the rock climbing place. And apparently that was the only location out of all the locations that don't have roping. They don't want her to fall and break her neck. So we left and we was going to a spot that had the ropes. But on the way there, we saw this dine-in AMC. So we decided to stop and watch James Bond. Even though I seen James Bond, but I slept through half of it. So I don't mind seeing it again. And we get to do this and eat. So kill two birds with one stone. But I'm not sure, the food seemed kind of whack. They said the best things is like the freaking hamburger and the tenders. You like the movie, mommy?
Love it.
Oh, you saw the whole thing?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You didn't.
Movie 3 hours.
Did I fall asleep?
I fell asleep at the exact same part and woke up almost at the same part, like a few minutes before the
same part
I woke
up. What part you fell asleep?
I don't even remember. That's the thing. I fall asleep at the same part every time. I gotta sleep first.
Have you imagined you had her green eyes? You'd be.
I'll be crazy. I mean, I can. I still can.
How? You can grow it.
Yeah, I can change them.
Yeah. You have a diagnosis for that.
Yeah, they do. You know, you can change your eyes.
Yeah.
You really can. All
right, Kanye.
We hear my guy Superman. This is friend/client. He's about to freaking tattoo my mom.
Woo.
And I'm about to get the same tattoo as her.
So what do we do?
Yeah, okay,
we
so still what, forget. What we put it on it. Where is the picture?
Yup. I love it.
Absolutely love it.
Oh, they gave me a t-shirt at the
gun range.
The gun range.
Yeah.
Where I wanted to see all this here.
Oh.
Why would I sing that song?
Why
would I sing that song?
Yo. I'm a dog in
beat. Hey.
At least I could have learned at least conversational Spanish. You could have taught me at least conversational Spanish.
Conversational Spanish, you learned it on TV.
How'd you learn it?
Everybody speaks Spanish around you.
Superman?
Me?
Yeah.
Same thing. My parents and my grandparents speak all Spanish nonstop. Like
exactly.
They don't
know English. Yep. Mm-hmm.
So I just learned it from them.
See, my grandparents speak English though.
My mom don't speak Spanish much. My dad is the one that went to Spanish school. My mom didn't go to Spanish school. Mm-hmm. And we only spoke English at home. We learned Spanish when we went to school and on the street. So we speak Spanish with people outside of the home, not inside of the house.
So Spanish is like slang to you?
Well, school, all my school was in Spanish. So that's why I speak the Spanish that I speak. But what happened in Panama, a lot of people that look like us, they came from Jamaica or Barbados, or they came from the Caribbean to build the railroad. That's why they're in Panama. Mm-hmm. So they only spoke English. They had to learn Spanish. So at home, we're going to only speak English. And then when we go to school, we get the Spanish. Mm. Mm-hmm. Kamigawa said, you know, once we start doing something, we keep doing it. We are like addictive people. Like, yeah. So I can't do anything else but because then I keep doing it. Yeah.
How'd you learn that about you?
And she said, I get, yeah, that's true. That's who I am. If I get something that I like, oh, it's a good thing I never did drugs.
No drugs?
Mm-mm. No.
I don't even want to have these conversations with my kids. Oh, Dad, what kind of drugs you did?
All of them.
No.
Like, I never did coke, but I've done Molly and then all that extra stuff.
Who?
Like, Molly.
What is that?
It's a girl. it's
ecstasy.
It's an ecstasy.
Oh.
But at least I did it when I was younger, so now it's not like something like, oh my God, I need it, or I have to experience it.
So it's just that you have to experience it?
Some things you just have to experience.
Yeah? I don't think drugs are one of those that you have to experience.
Both or just one?
No, just the one is good.
I mean, if you want both, I'll put a hole in there again.
Lord, y'all. Ooh.
I'll change it. I'm going to get you a white one, like a nice white one.
Thank you.
But I have to make sure it's that size.
Okay.
Damn, she's just going in today. She shot a gun. This is the first time she shot a gun, too, right?
Mm-hmm.
And she shot.
You see,
hella first.
I told you that's exactly what I
said. Huh? You did a lot of firsts.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
That
looks good. She's
a... Do I look like those girls? No, right? No. I don't want to look that. I look like me.
Ooh, flip your head back and forth.
Good okay, shit, Superman. Right. God came through today.
Always, always, always. In the crunch time, I got it.
That's a fact.
Desire.
What did you desire?
Get my ear.
Ooh.
Ooh. Yes. My tattoo.
Oh, oh.
And oh my God, I never thought I would be shooting gun. Wait a minute. But that was awesome.
Oh, we did a whole bunch of like first. Let's go.
Yes.
Now what's next?
We was gonna do rock climbing, but
no. That's a lot of work.
That's
it's like jogging. I got like I wanna do fun stuff. No, I'm not trying to work out.
I'm gonna lose weight. I'm gonna get back to my weight before this corona damn corona business. Oh my God, corona. Yep. Corona. Last year corona, it was awesome for me because I didn't leave my house and I made money.
Oh my God. You gave everyone life insurance with because of
corona.
You must have spiked it last year.
No, I can't do that. No. You put it in the system and the system give it no. And the thing is,
did they raise health? Like, did they raise life insurance because of corona?
Did.
Oh my God.
They did. Yes. But the thing like Prudential and what the other one is, they were not paying out for corona.
What?
They no.
So if they died, they fucked?
Exactly.
What?
Tonight
with these, good luck.
I won't.
I don't know.
And on your side,
if you sleep with the pillow on your ear, probably not. All right,
no,
not while it's healing.
Oh,
What do I put on it to heal it? Mm-hmm. Ooh, sorry.
I was trying to push this one.
You don't have corona, right?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
Not
oh,
yet.
You smell good.
Oh, thank you. I didn't even put cologne on.
Is my mom trying to hit on you, bro? Oh my god.
What?
I smell good. I like cologne.
Yeah, you smell good. Thank you. I'm just saying thank you, Brooksen. Oh my god. Hit? You think everybody that said be nice is hitting?
Mm-hmm. All right.
He just knows me to being a sexy charmer.
I don't know about that.
This guy. We have been outside all day.